What's good, guys? If you're looking for cheap, fast, reliable MT, make sure I head over to my sponsor. Use code BUGS for 5% off at checkout for the most cheapest, most fastest, most quickest, reliable source on the internet right now. What's good, YT? It's your boy Bugs back on another video, and guys, today we're popping packs. Yes, I'm late to the video. I went to bed super late at like 7 o'clock, man. Kobe released. Three, not one, not two, but three Kobe's released. Listen, I don't like how they did this. I don't like this at all. I don't like the whole three Kobe drop. I don't like the whole Steve Nash drop, the whole three of them. I don't like the Magic Johnson three, but I love the content. I just don't like how they drop three because it just gets stuff confusing for me. But yo, if you guys are new to the channel, make sure to sub it up, comment down below. It'd be appreciated, man. We're on the road to a million subscribers. We're going to keep grinding until we hit a million. No, I'm kidding. Yo, for real, guys, 14K subs on the way. More likes, more subs, more comments, more giveaways. Guys, comment, all that good stuff. You're about to see the pack opening. I'm late by like an hour and a half to 2 hours, which is not good, but it's okay. We're going to pop these packs. We're going to try to get the best. We're just going to chill. We're going to rip. We're going to try to get some heat, man. I'm exhausted. I went to bed at like 7 a.m. I was literally ripping sports cards all night on TikTok until like 4 or 5 a.m. that I just couldn't go to bed. So you guys, if you like sports cards, follow TikTok. Oh, look at this. Wow, that's a huge pull, isn't it? I'm pretty sure that Jamal Crawford I just pulled is huge. I could be way off, though. What are they? They're sapphires, right? What are they, rubies? What was that? All right, Jamal Crawford auto. All right, that's a pretty good pull right there. It's going to be like 20,000 NT. I'll take that. Jamal Crawford, Siggy. You'll love to see it. Let's go. All right, good start to the pack opening. Oh, man. Can we pull Kobe, though? Oh, baby. Whoa. Oh, my God. No, it's not Kobe. It's Steve Nash, baby. I'll take it. Steve Nash. I don't know which one's the best. Steve Nash, 95 overall, pink diamond, original owner card. Wowza. That's my first pink diamond pull of the year, I believe. All right, let's check out his, let's check what he's going for. Oh, wow. This Steve Nash is not even a buyout. Okay, I'll take it. Wow, let's go. 95 overall, Steve freaking Nash. Bang, let's go. We're on fire. We're on fire already. Let's keep it going. We just won Kalos. We won Kalos every single time. Another Crawford. Don't know who that guy is. Jarvis Hayes. Never heard of him. Let's keep it going. Diamond. Bang. Jamal Crawford. Bless me. Come on. Knicks, Jamal Crawford. Wow. And it's this. Wow. Boys, we're on fire. Boys, we are on fire. Jamal Crawford, the Sig one. Oh, wait a second. What does that go for? We're on fire. We're on absolute fire right now. I don't even think this is a buyout. Bro. Oh, my God. All right, boys, we're on fire. We're up a lot of MT for this pack opening. This pack opening straight friggin' fire. Let's keep it going. These packs are crazy. This is what I'm talking about. This is like the world's best pack opening, I think, off MT. Wow. I'm in shock right now. This is like the best pack opening I've ever seen. Gold Steve Kerr, not it. Gold Steve Kerr's not it. That's all I gotta say. He's just not it. All right, let's go rip that. Let's go. Keep it going, keep it going, keep it going. Let's see what we get. Rubies, definitely don't like that. Come on, let's keep going. Damn, all right, we slowed down. Listen, this pack opening is really sick, though. As of right now, this pack opening is, like, really good. Honestly, bro, I'm going to just throw up for bid. We're just going to throw them all for a bid, see what happens. I don't know. Let's throw them all for a bid. See what goes down there. I'm going to throw up everything for a bid. Frig it. I wonder if the markets crash as well. Let's take a little break. Check the Amethyst. See what's going on.
That's a snag. So when you see Brad Jennings at 1900, just buy it. If you see anything like that, if you see any other cards who are 22 series or whatever you see here, just buy it. Every single time. It's the most easy way to snipe in a game. That's how you make MT. But let's keep going. Pick Don Kobe right now. Come on. Come on. Give me Kobe. Give me Kobe. Kobe's probably ridiculously expensive. But I'm telling you, since they released three of them, one of them might be way cheaper than the others. Hopefully. That'd be great. Because then you can all get Kobe. I got the Hayes right there. That's not a good one. Come on, man. Oh, baby. Give me Siggy Jamal again. No, yes, please. Wow, we did it again. Yo, this is my best pack opening, I think. This has got to be my best pack opening. We did it again. Wow, we're on fire. This pack opening's wild, dude. Come on, give me one more Pinky Diamond. Give me one more Pink Diamond. I'm blowing all my MT. Bless me up one more time. Bless me up one more time. Come on. We got like two packs, three packs left. Bless Bugs up one more time with it. Come on. All right, last pack. Do I have enough? I think I might have enough. Last pack. I mean, might have one more pack. We have one more pack after this. Come on, let's go. Bless up. Ah, no, we're falling apart. All right, last pack. That pack opening was insane anyways. Last pack. Oh, wow. Oh, no way. Give me Jamal. Oh, wow. Give me the signature one. Wow, dude, wow. All right, this gotta be one of my better pack openings. It's not even close, dude. That was so fire, dude. What, dude, that pack opening was heat. So in around 300 KMT, we have pulled this 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, 4. What a freaking pack opening. Unbelievable. We pulled a signature one 3 times and we pulled Steam Dash. All right, that's got to be one of my better pack openings. But, like, realistically, that was just the best pack opening ever. I'm throwing about everything on bid, guys. Actually, the market's crashed. I'm going to wait. Damn. There goes my Kyrie Walton. But, yeah, yo, try stabbing the Avatus filter. That's all I got. Let's go. All right, yo. That's all we got for the vid, man. Grind your MT. Have a good one, boys. Peace.